On a Sunday afternoon last year, I was checking my orchid scraps. Something in common was there. Apart from the dry and boring messages that I get from my friends, there was this anonymous message sent to me. It goes like this. Hi, I'm Vinod. I've got my CCNP certification. You're from Cisco, right? Can you please recruit me for a job in Cisco? Welcome to the social media revolution. What is social media? I'm sure most of us don't know the real meaning of social media, but I've used it in our life till date. To name a few, Orkut, Twitter, LinkedIn, Flickr, MySpace, blogs, are some of them. There are over 100 active sites that are available, and over millions of them are communicating every minute of the day all over the world. The social media Bible defines social media as activities, practices, and behaviors among communities of people who gather online to share information, knowledge, and opinions using the conversation media. Put it simple, it is by the people, for the people. Fellow Toastmasters and guests, allow me to share some examples of social media and how its impact is on our life today. Trend of job seeking has definitely changed. Sending a resume is yesteryear's way of handling unemployment. Most of them manage their profiles in Facebook or LinkedIn, because over 80% of the companies use LinkedIn as the primary tool to hire employees. And Cisco is also one of them. Not only does social media talk help you find your job, but also it also gets the news to you. A magnitude 7 earthquake hit Haiti and devastated the nation a month ago. The medium in which the word spread was the social media. Dramatic pictures of the Haiti earthquake swept across the web. And the beautiful thing about the social media was the text message campaign that was launched on Twitter and LinkedIn. Every time you message to a number, $5 were credited to your mobile phone's amount. Do you have any idea of what the total amount was gained by this campaign? Any guesses? It is $18 million. A tremendous amount, though it was less with respect to all the other funds that came in from all the government organizations, but the social media contribution was really tremendous. How many of you use Wiki? Wiki is a Hawaiian term, which means quick. There are over 13 million articles which are available in Wiki, and studies show that it is more accurate than the Encyclopedia Britannica. And an interesting fact is that 78% of these articles are non-English. Let me take one example. How many of you know this dance form called the Dappanguthu? I'm sure the Tamilians would know of that. But the Wikipedia has a detailed explanation of the different forms of Dappanguthu itself. Please go back, type this in Wikipedia, check it out. You have an entire video which tells you how to dance. It's generally guys, they wear a lungi and they dance when somebody departs or when they're in their happy mood after boozing. You can find even this detail in Wiki. So any material, any book, the cultures of any country that you want to refer is just a click away. No. The next thing that interests me is food. How has this social media changed this food world? Long back, there were no recipes at all. The food preparation methods were passed on from parent to child. Because the first recipe that was ever recorded was a 3,500-year-old clay tablet which was found in Babylon. And apart from that, recipes were only recorded by chefs who cooked for royalty, nobody else. But now, Facebook and Twitter have changed the food landscape itself. Celebrity chefs come in and tweet their own food menus and recipes and also whatever they liked it in different land. And also, there are so many recipe blogs available that you can choose from that you really don't have time to even prepare them and relish the taste. I did one, which is called as the mango pudding, which I picked up from one of a celebrity blog a couple of years ago. It was by far the best dessert I have ever prepared and I have had. So that is the effect it has on food. That's how it slowly entered into the business and the customer strategy. Soon, the social media also helped us to reach out to customers and partners. Cisco uses social media like Twitter and LinkedIn to gather awareness or create awareness about the product it is going to launch in the consumer market. Way back in December 2008, Cisco launched ASR 9000. Yeah. So they pre-launched, they did an online launch on Twitter and LinkedIn about this product, and they had an enormous turnout of the people. About 9,000 people were present for the actual launch because of the awareness created by this product in the social media. And therefore, Cisco also encourages all the employees to use these social media as a part and parcel of their life, be it professional or personal. But yes, there are some guidelines within Cisco intranet. Please do check them out at the Communications Center of Excellence website and then continue to use them. So this definitely shows that, you know, employees or business groups have definitely started tapping the rich possibilities which are used or provided by the social media in communicating and collaborating in a new way. And why not? Radio took 38 years to reach 50 million users. Television took 13 years to reach the same. Internet took 4 years, and iPod took 3 years. But Facebook took 9 months to reach 100 million users. Social media is no longer a fad, but it's a fundamental shift in the way we communicate. So do you think you can ignore social media any longer? I believe that my ignoring is no longer an option in this revolution, or else I would end up looking like Vinod, whose profile I talked about in the beginning. He didn't have his expertise updated, nor his work experience anywhere, nor did he have any contacts. Even if I had an opportunity to get him into Cisco, he wouldn't have gotten. Toastmaster.
Thank you, Archana. We came to know a lot about social media through your monologue on this topic. I would like to add a certain features regarding it. I do keep getting messages on my mailbox regarding this website or that which has been recently launched.